This is Cornelius Pass Road. I'm going from TV Highway in Hillsboro, Oregon, up to Highway 30, which is, I think, in West Union. I'm not sure what they call that neighborhood. It's near Scappoose. It's a really scenic drive. Anything to talk about here. I'm just going to film the scenery for a few minutes so you can see what it looks like in the Willamette Valley. This is also Tualatin Valley of the Portland, Oregon area. We're about 20 miles from downtown Portland right now. Here's Germantown Road. It's the end of April 2015. It's winter-like weather, and we've got high pressure coming in. Supposed to be 80 degrees and sunny on Monday. Today's Friday. You can see quite a lot of storm clouds. And of course, I'll have to defy all supernatural beings, including God and Satan, to do something to mess with me, to prove they exist, to punish me for my insolence and insubordination. Oh, I'm speeding. Maybe God will issue me a traffic ticket. There's a Bigfoot on a motorcycle wearing a cop's uniform. He's gonna pull me over. So that was the most scenic part we just went through. The rest of the drive up to Highway 30 is kind of a narrow tunnel vision like this. So I'll just end this video right here.